Push the Ferrari with the Cuban links. I'm not afraid to tell you that this new to me. Someone died up on that block, well as usual. Try to give you all my love and you used it up. Sun up to sundown, we trapping just like last time.
Alongside the one and only Charles Davis, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
Been there for a while, because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
Last throw into the hands of Rocket. Unable to get this one across the 35 before he's knocked down.
Tight end.
play action. It's coming and down he goes. Marcus Golden, too much to handle that time. Gets the sack.
I know there'll be a little bit of criticism there.
Let it go. And here's a handoff out of the gun. Space to run past the 20. And he's got it all the way down to the 12-yard line.
Woo-hoo!
He may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one.
Flushed out right. Room to run inside the 40. And finally taken down at the
30.
Several times with all those sacks that he's taken. So I don't know. I kind of admire him not sliding down there, don't you?
I'm with you on that one. The meter definitely leans towards admiration.
Gun, he'll hand this off. And he's got about 5 yards as he's taken.
He's at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
And he'll be brought down inside the 20. The handoff to Penny. 3 yards on him. Now a handoff looking right. And he's heating up at the line of scrimmage.
No
Yost is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
Forced out to his left.
Coaches that have a reliable running game, they breathe a little easier.
Because you've got to tell your quarterback, hey, no time to be a hero. We're not going to throw it in. Just eat up that clock. And if you have the ball, they can't score. Make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run for people up front. Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
And they'll hustle up to stop him well shy of the first, right around the 15. First and 10. Then he'll give it here to his running back. Give him three. And he'll run on the inside handoff. And he'll go down here at the 35.
A first down, he's the guy they turn to. And it doesn't matter what the defense thinks.
Here's Locke.
Yeah.
try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And it worked this time.
The offensive line has got some smiles on its face. I know it sounds crazy. Trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
And now right out of the two-minute break, we'll get a timeout. Try the sweep. It's Lockett with it. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. And now with 1:50, Seattle, and they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half that put this one on ice.
So you get the sense that whatever was said at halftime, done in this one.
Got them demons, fight them all. Smoking pressure made me cold. Angel crying, how I drip with sauce. I had to be the boss.
What are you waiting for, huh? What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?